Now, Louisiana has 7 venomous snakes, and this guy is by far the biggest I've been able to interact with. And what they do is they live in these waterways down here, and they have these massive, massive fangs that act like hypodermic needles. And what they'll do is when they find a prey, they'll latch onto them and they'll sink those fangs into them and inject them with venom.